Tonight, TPD closing off the corner of North Euclid Avenue and East 9th Street as it investigates a crash there, although the details are limited at this point. The crash, we know, involved a motorcycle, and that motorcyclist is now in life-threatening condition. The investigation remains ongoing. Delays expected for the next several hours. We also have an